Muscleman and Terry Ball welcoming all our muscle fans to this classic between two WWE Hall of Famers. That's right, Muscleman. And here comes the first Hall of Famer, Hulk Hogan. Yeah, Terry Ball, he looks ready to rumble. Making his way into the ring. He's got the crowd going crazy. And now, making his way into the ring, yes, it's the King, Macho Man, Randy Savage. Dig it. Oh, yeah! And there is Queen Elizabeth, looking ravishing as always. Well, Muscle Man looks like a stare down before the match between Hulk Hogan and Macho Man Randy Savage. These two were members of a team called Mega Powers at one time. Now they both have victory in their sights, but there may only be one. And they're both inside the ring. It's about that time for Lillian to finish her announcements. And this match will get on their way. Oh no, it's the leg drop! It's the body slam. Dude, kicked out. Watch your man kicked out. He's up. What's the drop? Set him up for the DDT. Holy cow. A knee. Watch Man is tossing Hulk around the ring like a rag doll. Oh no. Oh, you can feel that atomic drop from a mile away. He's going up. Oh yeah. He's going for the pin. One. Two. Three. Ding ding ding. War winner. Macho Man. Randy Savage. Snapping into a slingshot. Oh, yeah.